so many trees. Thank you. Hey, Swabafell, what's up? What be up? October. We making roller coasters, dude. Making them roller coasters. Well, I don't normally stream on Tuesdays, but I got home early today, a little earlier than normal, so I'm like, the Zoo Tycoon ones are good. This one's good, so for my Smugathon thingy, I need to there's 21 parks. And so I gotta beat them. Like there's an objective in each one, and it's getting difficult. Like I used to play this game when I was younger and just would fuck around for an hour. But I have to actually, I'm learning how to play this game. In order to beat it. But yeah, Zoo Tycoons were pretty sick. Oh no, I mean, I've been doing that. Every time we beat a scenario, I have been murdering people, that's for sure. I mean, you gotta murder. I mean, it's Roller Coaster Tycoon. You gotta throw some roller coasters across the sky. A couple times people have died when I wasn't doing it on purpose either, too. So, you know, it happens. Oh dang, that's like cerebral though. I just enjoyed watching people explode. That's a completely different story. Screwed up in a different reason. The looping roller coaster yet, but I have the spinning mouse, so maybe I can build. People always like which one? Let's do this one. Let's see if I can find room for this one. Where's the exit, though? Dude, I can't see anything with all these trees. Legitimately, where's, like, the exit? How do people leave? Is it here? Yeah, that's gotta be it. Okay, how do I build out of here? Okay, so I gotta go this way. Are these connected? Yeah, they are. Okay. Okay, and then I gotta build to here. I hate parks that make it difficult to, like, feet. I mean, honestly, like, this park is so, like, it's so crowded. Like, there's so much stuff going on. Like, I wouldn't want to go here. I think I can raise the prices for the park. $15? $20 now. Still don't have the wooden wild mouse. Crazy vole. Let's see if I can fit this in somewhere. Boom. We'll do it like this. Nice, get rid of that tree. I like it. It's a good game though. Like, now that I'm, like, understanding kind of what to do, like, it is interesting. Like, there's some intricacies to this game that as a kid I'm just like, I don't know, make a roller coaster, go, you know, make rides, yay. Like, it's a pretty interestingly designed game, for sure. Launched free fall. Vertical drop. What is that? Ooh, launched Freefall. That looks cool. I'm gonna make that in October. I mean, I'm gonna make that next year. How about these river rapids? With the dinghy slide, though. People like the demon drop. Where can I maybe stick this? People are liking this ride. Oh, I could charge more money for it. Also, more handyman. And let me save. Okay, how do I build out of here? Storming. Give me that umbrella money. What are guests complaining about? The amount of trash in my park. What? Close. I'm 12 out of 21 done. I'm learning how to play. Actually, this is a really good, like, this game's made really well. There's a lot of intricacies in this. Like, I am ready to be done, but this is a good game. I mean, the thing is that I'm probably not even playing this like I'm supposed to. Like, I'm not even making my own roller coasters. I'm just using the pre-built ones, but I'm trying to, like, manage the park itself. Drug cartel cart? I mean, tycoon? I mean, they might. I mean, have you checked? Maybe this is just a front. No, why did it? Screw it. I don't care. Wow, park value is 206K? We're raising the fucking price to get in here then. Well, that was actually, I did not realize how much money that was. I'm glad I had some money. Okay, we need 1,000 guests at the end of this year. We're at 1,000 now, so we just gotta keep it going. We just gotta keep it going. Okay, we're over 1,000 guests. We're in May of the year 3. I think we're gonna save to make sure we keep this progress. Ooh, swinging inverter ship, that's a fun one. Holy shit! I've never seen park value like this before. 317,000? What the hell? Holy shit, I'm crushing this scenario. Funnel cake, there's cotton candy. I have some cotton candy. All that matters is the umbrella stand. There's always money in the banana stand. Honestly, the umbrella stand makes me the most money. I just need to keep making rides. We'll be good to go. Oh boy. I can't make a good path here. Okay, whatever. This roller coaster is bullshit. I'm giving vouchers for free entry to the park. Free food or drink. We're doing free fries when you come to the park. Advertising campaign for the mutant mouse. Flintstones chewable morphine, dude. Those Flintstones chewables were so good. What was it? I don't remember what color. Like the purple. The purple ones had to be the best one, right? Boom, another objective done. Enter name to the chart. Smug. Nice. Another one done. Shit, 1,200 guests? Nah. 1,000 guests? 1,200 guests? Oh, one expert one. Uses available to attract new thrill-seeking clientele. Let's try this one out. This one's weird, but This is gonna be a hard one. Thank you. Aaron, thank you for the raid. How was Sonic? I had you on in the background. I wasn't streaming, restreaming you. I just had your stream on. I'm just trying to push through these games. That's all. That's all. I'm not trying to counter stream. Final boss sent me to the first level of the world. Yeah, F that. I would probably do the same. Screw that. All for three blind chances against a tough, confusing boss. That sounds just great. This map is really hard. So I right before you raided, I finished another map. So I'm 13 out of 21 done, and so I'm trying this one out because it ends in year two as opposed to like some of the other ones. Usually a year takes about 20 minutes. I don't have any land, like that. You have to build on the water. It's weird. It's a tough one, and I don't have much time either to do this. So I figured I'll try it out once to see how it goes. I don't really need a burger bar. Like, I have all the stuff that I need. I wonder if I should just... Oh, I'm only doing shops and stalls? I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Wasting time. That's all 5 feet. I mean, it looked... That's the Sonic Mania game, right? That you were playing? I always wanted to try it. I haven't tried it. Path, height marks on path, 5 feet. Do 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 do. Our guest saying, wow, a beautiful, a new ride being built. I've never seen that one before. I feel sick. Okay, okay, so more benches. Maybe another bathroom? Yeah, I'm making a path. Don't yell at me. It was fun and easy till that moment. That sucks. Park value 67,000. I think I can raise the price to 10 bucks. Let's save the park, because I think I'm doing okay. The objective is 600 guests by the end of year two. I'm midway through year one and I have 300 guests, so that's a good start. Log flume. Maybe people will like the log flume. There's no way this fits anywhere. There's no way. I think I need to just do another, like, roller coasters. I think I need to fund... no more water rides, just roller coasters and thrill rides. I'm gonna turn on fast forward for now. So this is the pier map. So I beat the map before this. This one is a pier. It's really difficult because you can't really build on this land. I had to delete some road here. I barely have any money. This one's tough, but I'm on a good pace. I need it to give me a better roller coaster. Okay, what do we got now? Looping roller coaster. Actually, that's what I needed. That's what I needed. Oh, it gave me what I needed. Oh, thank you. Okay. Okay, on a good pace, on a good pace. What's the park rating? 870, pretty good. What's the park value at? 85K, what message did it just say? Pirate ship. Get to year two and then do some more building. Are they gonna say it's too crowded? They haven't been yet, so that's a good start. That's good. I'm glad they're not saying it's too crowded. This shit is way too much money. I think another looping roller coaster. But a different one. Normally, yeah, turbine I can probably do too. Oh, it fit. It fit somewhere. I just saw it. Yeah, yes. 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 Oh, wait. Oh, no. Shit, am I not gonna be able to build outwards? Or will it let me? Will it let me? No! Damn it! What a waste of money. Okay, is there any chance this fits anywhere? Oh, where was that? I saw it. I saw it fit. Yes. Okay, okay. We're looking good, we're looking good. Park value's worth 86K, 86K. I like it, I like it. We're making it work. Throw a pirate ship somewhere. None of the rest of these rides are gonna... Okay, let me try this one more time. Turbine. Maybe it will... You know what? Do I just do another... You know what? Maybe I'm... Maybe I just go crazy and build another of the same exact, just another shuttle loop. Boring, but it might get the job done. Okay, we're at 600 guests. So this is the scenario win. I just need to keep them here for the rest of the time. Screw it. Build another one. It's a cheesy map, so let's cheese the win. Yeah, let's just run advertising and see if it works. It's too, yeah, people are starting to say it's too crowded, but that's okay if we can just make it through the year. Guests with a park rating of 600. 600 guests, we're at 800. I like it. Okay, this is looking good. This is looking good. Two more months, stay above 600. We're good to go. Boom! Another one done. I did that in less than an hour. I'll take it. Smug. New game. Boom! There we go. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 out of 21 done. The rest are probably going to be really difficult. That's probably the last, like, kind of easier one. That's why... I have 2 expert parks. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 left. I don't know. I think if we can do like, even if we can do like one a day, like one tomorrow, maybe like one or two, maybe a few over the weekend, holiday weekend too, maybe Labor Day, get a ton done. Okay, who's streaming? Who's streaming? Do. Oh, Grom's doing Monkey Island. Let's do Fire Broth is doing Big 20. We'll do Fire Broth. We'll do some Big 20 stuff. Doing some Battletoads, it looks like. Ah, oh, it's Castlevania now. That's fine. That works. I don't know. I wasn't planning on streaming today, so I got two maps done of Roller Coaster Tycoon on a day where I wasn't going to stream. So, I'll take it.